Hi guys. So welcome to episode number 2 of Contractville. We left off, I think we recycled some boxes, right? Made a little bit of money. So, yeah. Anyways, we're gonna do another mission and make some more money. Let's see. We did that one, so we can delete it and we'll accept hers. Alright, let's go. So, sorry I'm late on this video, it's been a week. I do very much appreciate all of my supporters. Thank you very much, Tracy. I'm very stunned still about what you sent me. Very unexpected, to be honest. And I definitely really appreciate it. Even though I haven't gotten the other piece to it, I appreciate it nonetheless. Thank you so much, you guys, also for your very, very helpful comments. Did forget some things in the evicted. I was very nervous. But, yeah. Anyway, this is Contractville. We're not going to talk about that. Anyways, let's go to this lady's house and see what we need to do. Yeah, and I get to drive on the other side of the road because good drivers can do that. Anyways, can't wait to be able to get another car though, honestly. Look at this, can barely turn without flipping. Okay, yeah, go to the furniture store, yeah, buy items. Okay, let's see what we gotta do. Destroy parquets. Okay. Let's take all this stuff. Let's take out our stuff first, though. We'll just put this up at the front of the yard. Come back and get it later. Yeah, you two light switch. I don't think I need you. Stuff on the back of the truck so that we can pawn it. Yeah, I had to turn that off. Wasting gas. Okay, keep you. So I'll put you out in the hall. Keeping all the new stuff, we'll put it back in the room. You. And anything else? You. Okay. I'll take all of the broken stuff out. Can go. Okay, and you. Oop, keep missing the door. If I had one of those tents, when I was little, probably never come out of it. I used to like to read when I was little, so being in one of those little tents, reading would be so comfy for me. Okay, is this the last thing I can fit? It is. Let's go. Oh, wait a second. A box. Okay. Okay, we'll leave it and come back for it. Let's see, right there. Okay, I'm gonna go palm this stuff off and we'll come back for the rest. We're at 25k right now. So, okay. A little bit above 6. We didn't make too much, but it's fine. Let's go get the rest of the stuff. And then we'll get to the fun part. And I don't mean the painting, I mean the decorating. Down. That's new. It can stay. But it might be in the way. So you can sit out here for a little bit. The rest of your junk. Junk, junk, junk. Giant titty. I don't know about you guys, but this thing creeps me out. I think it's the mouth. If maybe the mouth was smiling, it wouldn't be as creepy. But with the mouth just, I keep saying mouse. With the mouth just open like in an oval like that, it's creepy. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Doors, these doors. Okay, one more piece. Okay, that's all the junk. Now, let's get rid of the floor. Make sure that picture's okay. Yeah, all that's fine. All that's good. Okay. Oh yeah, I need to go to the hardware store first. And the after the pawn shop. Pawn shop, hardware store, furniture store. And then we'll come back and destroy the floor. Didn't mean to do that. Let's go make this girl sound pretty. Okay, hardware store. turn it off. Okay, so we need violet paint. Okay, get one of those and parquet flooring. Let me make sure. Any type. Okay. Alright, any type. Now let me get out of here. Alright. Okay. What color would look good with violet? Dark. This dark gray, maybe? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Okay. Oh, let me buy it. Alright, see you, sir. Thank you, and you. Alright, let's go pick out some furniture. Alright, what do we need? I know we need a single bed. Let's see, when I think teenagers, I think cheetah girls. I think cheetah girls. Let's see if we can find the mattress first. A dark color black will do. Cheetah print. Pretty. Pillow. Not cheetah as well. It's gonna be a different color. Maybe not a pattern. No. Just a color. Let's see. What would look good with that cheetah print? That'll do. Okay. And what else do I need? I'm gonna have to write this down really quick. Let's see. So we need a start with a small wardrobe. Let's see what colors. Okay. That's fine. A more reddish. That might do. No. That one's gonna have to work. These colors aren't great. It's hard to choose. Anyways. And then a makeup table. Black is fine, I believe. Yeah. And then a guitar. I can spill it. There we go. Okay, and ottoman. I like this one. We'll do it, cheetah print. Yeah. Okay, and nightstands. We'll try to make it look like the wardrobe. Yep. That'll do. Okay. Then. Man, double blinds. Maybe we'll make these match the theme as well. Sure, why not? Okay. What else? I do need accessories. Oh, I need rugs first. Let's see, what can we find? You'll do. No, you won't. No, there's gotta be a better one. Wait a sec. That one will work. And a small round rug, or just a round rug. That should do. Okay, that's fine. And then the accessories. Let's see. I'll just type it in. Miscellaneous. We'll get a bunch of little girl, teenage stuff. Girls, I mean stuff. Teenage girls would be into, right? That should be enough. Okay. Yeah. Wait, me. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Let's go make this little girl's dreams come true. Can only take a little bit this trip, but it's fine. We'll be back. I want to take the big stuff first, though, like the rugs and the bed and all that good stuff. Need the round rug. And makeup table. Okay. Oh, can't take it yet. I'll take a nightstand. Go in. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Barely missed that stop sign. But I didn't miss that light. It's fine. It's okay. Okay. Paint and parquet first. So come here, you. You sit there for a minute. And I'll get the parquets first. Oh, you gotta destroy the previous floor first. So, handy dandy demolisher tool, sledgehammer. Let's go. Excuse me, kitty. No, parquet first. Ooh, money. Oops. Ah, keep doing it. Sorry if this is too loud. Ugh. Now painting. I did do one upgrade to the paint. So, shouldn't take too long or too much paint. Okay, you're done. Trying to paint around the picture. Alright, done. I do like it with the fours. Okay, wall. There we go. I think that's cute how they have the little pit doors in the wall. Last wall. Oop. Feel like I tripped. Okay. And done. Awesome. And we can put this back on the truck. Start putting some furniture in there. If I can get out the door. There we go. Starting with the bed. Actually, no. Rugs. Rugs first. Hard rug. You will go. There. I think. Oh, door. Money. Let me move you over a little bit. Just a smidge. Keep pushing the wrong button. Okay. And bed. No, other rug. A rug. This is the blinds. You can go up now. You can go into actually there. Oop, door. Nightstand and rug. Oop, okay. Oh, this is big. This is not gonna fit. It'll only fit back here, but I need it to go up in that little corner, so this isn't the right rug. We'll just take this back or to the pawn store, pawn shop. Place a door, place a window, get a haircut, load cargo to vehicle for the first time, finish the first logistics mission. Okay, we'll sell all this stuff real quick. Sell. $25, I swear I bought it for more than it. Anyways, it's fine. It's okay. Let's go get a different rug and the rest of this furniture. just have to get a solid colored one. Yeah, one of these. Which one? That one, and it can be cheetah print. Nah, it should be a solid color, shouldn't it? We'll do that color. That's pretty. That'll go. Alright, let's get all of our stuff and finish decorating. Barely missed it again. Okay. Some good drum in there. Alright. There's that rug. It's at the bottom. Let's get all of you out of my way, please. There, we need some light. It's dark in here. Yeah, it looks off now, but it'll go together. Okay, let's put the bed in first. Okay, nightstand. Oh, should I got a different headboard? Anyways. All that stuff can wait. Makeup table. Right there in your little corner. Guitar. You can go over here in this corner. Makeup stuff. Yeah, I got a lot of makeup stuff. Oh, and the ottoman's down there. Let me get that. Okay, a little makeup stuff. Did I get two of the same thing? Sure did. Oh well. Fingernail polish. Oh no, it's lipstick. And fingernail polish, I think. Alright, you go back there. Okay. Straightener. And a hair dryer. Okay. And that's all out there. We'll put this stuff back. Alright, you go up there on the wall. Radiator goes back. The lights. thought about putting a light on the makeup stand, but I put enough junk on that. Oh, wait, what's wrong? No, the ottoman and the wardrobe are supposed to be two luxury points. Yikes. Okay, alright, we're gonna fix that. And I forgot the posters as well. And yeah, okay, we'll get everything. We'll take care of it. I'm gonna get 100% and 100% out on the optionals. Okay, not too much longer on this mission, and we'll be done. And then I guess I'll call the episode. We'll see. Okay, let's get the rest of what we need. Oh yeah, I gotta sell that stuff. It's fine, I'll sell it later. Okay. Oops, all caps. Small wardrobe, 2-point luxury. It's more expensive. You little spoiled brat. Okay. Dark and handles will be a little orange color. Yeah, that'll do. And then ottoman, 2-point luxury. We'll get that one, the cheetah. And posters. We'll get all three. Why not? All right. Let's buy this stuff and go. Let's finish this mission. Okay, let's finish. You go there. Okay, let's get the ottoman. Okay, you sit pretty there. And the posters. You there. Why are the posters so little? The posters were big when I was younger. They were huge. Okay, and you. And I think that is it. Yeah, that's it. Okay, all done. I think she'll love it. Alright, let's go. Yeah, she'll love it. Let's finish this mission. Oh wait, do we have any? No, we don't have any trash. We don't have enough to recycle any. Alright, finish. Nothing wrong. Nope, we did great. Yeah, 20k. Perfect. So now, I think I'll call the episode here. Looks like I need some gas. Yeah, it was low. I'm gonna run to the gas station. So, I was wondering if you guys wanted me to make the contract videos longer so you do more in these videos, or maybe when I get further down the road and have to do more work on the houses, it'll take longer. I don't know. Let me guys know if you want me to do more, make these videos last at least maybe an hour long, maybe a little more, maybe a little less. But I'm gonna get my gas, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Thank you for watching.